With sunny skies and near record-breaking temperatures, the 26th annual Jimmy Fund Scooper Bowl, presented by FedEx, kicked off at City Hall Plaza Tuesday morning. Everything started with a ribbon cutting featuring Boston Mayor Tom Menino and 5-year-old Jimmy Fund Clinic patient Paisley McNeil. If you missed Tuesday's fun, don't worry. The event continues on Wednesday and Thursday.
It's a 3-day all-you-can-eat ice cream festival right here at Boston City Hall Plaza. It's $8 for adults ages 10 and up, $4 for kids age 3 through 9. We have 10 ice cream vendors here who are serving up more than 40 flavors of ice cream and more than 10 tons over the next 3 days. We're open from 11:30 a.m. until 7 o'clock p.m. today and on Thursday, 11:30 a.m. until 8 o'clock p.m. on Wednesday. And it's a great way to beat the heat because it's hot out.
Believe it or not, all-you-can-eat ice cream isn't all you'll find at the Scooper Bowl. There's also plenty of games, raffles, giveaways, and performers, including several bands and a performance by Improv Boston. A lot of fun, a lot of delicious ice cream, and all for a great cause.
Such an important event. Last year it was a record-breaking year for us. We raised over $260,000, broke our $2 million mark in the history of the Scooper Bowl. This year our goal is $200,000, and I think because of the hot weather we'll raise even more than that. And I hope we have another record-breaking year. 100% of the proceeds come directly back to the Jimmy Fund and Dana-Farber, and you know, it's just a great thing to be a part of. I love this event. Everybody that's here loves this event, and I hope it's another success.